we are going to work with the county to ensure that the payroll system we have got, the governor is cooperative. So we are going to get the payroll of the doctors and issue their insurance as per their salary. These ones we have already talked to NHIF, and they are willing to enroll them in their insurance policy. On the issue of their salaries, we have also discussed, but this is not only a Nairobi County problem, but is a health issue throughout the country. So we are working with Ministry of Health to ensure that the disparity in their salaries is going to be resolved once and for all. So we are working very hard on terms of PPEs. We have enough PPEs to take care of all the health workers. They cannot raise the issue that this PPE is donated and this PPE is from the government. Surely that's not an issue that should be raised at this moment when the country is faced with COVID-19. So I'm urging all the doctors and health workers that have gone on strike today, we are working round the clock to ensure that all their problems are solved. They should be considerate when it comes to the duties they are doing. So I'm urging them to go back to work. We are going to work here with the governor to ensure that all their problems are resolved. But this is an issue that they've gone to press to complain that the county is not cooperative. So I have the governor here. He will address you and tell you what he's doing. Governor, please.
Thank you. Thank you very much, members of the Fourth Estate, ladies and gentlemen. Let me start by first concurring with my colleague, Director NMS, General Badi. I fully support his sentiments. And let me appeal to all the doctors and nurses unions, all the concerned unions, that this is not the right time to play politics with the lives of Kenyans. So I'm appealing to you, the General has already covered everything, that we are going to comply with all the laws and ensure that we disburse the remaining balances ambazo munadai. Kwa hivyo nikiongea kwa lugha ya taifa, tafadhalini, vile General ameongea, mmesikia tunafanya kazi pamoja, na mimi nawakonfirmia kuwa tunafanya kazi pamoja na General. Tafadhalini union zile zinahusika, tuache kuincite wafanyikazi wa afya, madaktari, nurses. Tuko committed mimi na ndugu yangu hapa ku address zile shida zenu, na kama mlikuwa na mkutano na General na bado mkageuka, hiyo si ungwana, hiyo si sawa, sana sana wakati huu ambao tuna face janga la corona. Kwa hivyo tafadhalini mrudi kazini, muache siasa mbaya. Mimi na General tuko tutakaa chini na nyinyi tena tuhakikishe maslahi yenu tumeyafanya. Kwa hivyo tuna appeal on behalf ya Wakenya wote, wa Nairobi wote, wagonjwa wote, sababu tunasikia mna insights karibu Kenya mzima, madaktari wagome. Tafadhali si huu wakati. Hiyo siasa mbaya tafadhali ni tuachane naye. Tupeleke Kenya yetu mbele, tupigane na hili janga la corona. Asanteni sana.
Thank you very much.
Okay.